one witness taking the stand this afternoon in the trial of Jeremy Cooper and Peter Chikuniak, the paramedics facing several charges for the 2019 death of Elijah McClain.
And Fox 31's Andrea Henderson joins us in studio with the very latest from inside the courtroom. Andrea.
Erica, prosecutors called an anesthesiologist to the stand who testified most of this afternoon. He talked about what the paramedics should have done before and after the ketamine injection to help keep Elijah McClain safe.
The only witness taking the stand Tuesday, Dr. Damon Robinson, an anesthesiologist who testified paramedics failed to ever assess Elijah McClain.
You can see that law enforcement is holding his wrist, and that's another perfect opportunity where you could be just checking a radial pulse.
In 2019, officers placed Elijah McClain in a carotid hold. When defendants Jeremy Cooper and Peter Chikuniak arrived on scene, officers had McClain held down and handcuffed. That's the critical moment. Dr. Robinson says the paramedics should have checked McClain's pulse and vitals.
Those things will really dictate what the likelihood of someone surviving the administration of an anesthetic will be.
The paramedics then injected McClain with 500 milligrams of ketamine, a dose that Dr. Robinson says had adverse effects.
And he's in a very tenuous situation, so there's not a lot of room for error or even room for change in his respiratory rate.
Dr. Robinson testified that 6 minutes went by between the time ketamine was given and when McClain stopped breathing. When prosecutors asked what the paramedics should have done during that time to help McClain, objections started to pour in from the defense.
He doesn't have any training or experience in this subject, Your Honor.
We're going to take a recess. Let everybody settle down a little bit.
Now, the defense there, they tried to discredit the witness by pointing out that he never himself has been a paramedic. They also claim he's not familiar with the protocols at Aurora Fire Rescue back in 2019. Testimony continues tomorrow. In studio, Andrea Henderson, Fox 31.